Because my spin is turbo-powered, I have a very fast rotation rate. One day on me is less than 4 hours. It's because of my super fast rotation that I got stretched out at both my ends. My days are short, but my years are long, because I am so very far away. 285 Earth years to orbit the sun. That's about 640,000 of my days. That means I have to wait a very long time until I have the next birthday party of mine. I am Dwarf Planet Haumea, the third dwarf planet from our sun. Of all of the dwarf planets, I am the most bizarre one. I'm known as a trans-Neptunian object, which means I live further out than Neptune gets. I live way out in the Kuiper Belt, but I never get lonely. I have two moons orbiting me. We're named from Hawaiian mythology. I'm named after the Hawaiian goddess, Hawaii's mother and guardian. My moons are named after her daughters. Namaka is the name of my inner moon, named after the goddess of sea and water. Hiiaka is the name of my outer moon. Hiiaka is named after the goddess of hula dance. We travel together through this great expanse. I am Dwarf Planet Haumea, the third dwarf planet from our sun. Of all of the dwarf planets, I am the most bizarre one. Here is another quite peculiar thing. I was the first Kuiper Belt object discovered to have a ring. I was part of a collision long ago, which caused my super fast spinning. And that collision was probably responsible for the creation of my moons and ring. I also have a giant red spot, which astronomers believe is where I was hit. I am not particularly large, no. Pluto and I are similar in size, but if you look up through a telescope, you can sometimes see us both with your own eyes. I'm the third brightest Kuiper Belt object you can see, after Pluto and Makemake. The brightest one is me. I am Dwarf Planet Haumea, the third dwarf planet from our sun. Of all of the dwarf planets, I am the most bizarre one. My rocky surface is covered in ice. It reflects the light, making me very bright. I'm made up of mostly rock and ice, and my daughter Hiiaka takes after me. She also has a crystalline ice surface, making us both reflective and shiny. I was discovered in December 2004, and before I was given my official name, astronomers referred to me as Santa, and that became my nickname. They also nicknamed both my moons here Rudolph and Blitzen, after Santa's reindeer. In 2008, an official dwarf planet is what I became, and that is when I received my official name. I am Dwarf Planet Haumea, the third dwarf planet from our sun. Of all of the dwarf planets, I am the most bizarre one.
We hope you enjoyed this episode of Meet the Dwarf Planet. Stay tuned for our next episode, Dwarf Planet Makemake. We'll see you soon. Thanks for watching.